It was TC minus 80. 80 years before the trial century. Humankind had abandoned the comfort of a familiar world in order to attempt life on EDN3. As emigration to the new world progressed, facilities were constructed to handle the growing population, and colonization appeared to be successful.
Platoon A has secured point B. Let's move out. We'll hold this position for now. Stay on your toes. Roger. Roger that.
What's that?
Some trouble. This is bad.
With the expansion of the colony, humanity encountered a new alien life form. Known as the Acrid, they were immediately identified as a hostile presence. The humans had no weapons with which to repel Acrid aggression and were forced to retreat from their new home.
Gotta hold them off.
We'll do what we can.
Surround that one! Eat this!
While fleeing from the enigmatic menace, the humans discovered the precious thermal energy lying within the very bodies of the Acrid. It was a powerful new energy source. Suddenly, humankind was determined to fight.
Charge!
Capable of fighting back against the Acrid Scourge, the Vital Suit, or VS. With VS technology, humanity has returned to EDN3, and the Great Colonization Experiment has resumed.
Sorry I was late.
Better late than never.
Platoon A has encountered hostiles. Platoon B, what's your situation?
Nothing here yet. Proceeding to the rendezvous point.
Understood. I'll see you there. What the?
Look out! It's coming!
Fall back!
Dad!
Fall back. This is no time to be a hero.
Understood.
Twenty-two years have passed since the second colonization. The VS has given humanity a means to battle the Acrid. But outside of direct combat with the monstrosities, there is no known method of harvesting the precious thermal energy.
Open that thing!
The intruders in the dome have encountered the Green Eye.
I see. They had the essence, but they're up against the Green Eye.
Would you like us to investigate?
Yes, just in case. But take your time.
Understood.
You should have played alone. You had your chance. Now you will die like
dogs.
You're full of surprises. That device on your arm is absorbing the thermal energy for use in your body.
All done.
Yuri, can I come in now?
The thermal energy and your arm will be our little secret. It's complicated.
Come in.
Welcome back.
Huh? Who are you?
Me? I'm Yuri. That's Luca and Rick. Do you remember your name?
Wayne.
Excellent. You know, you were frozen inside your VS when we found you.
Green Eye.
Green Eye?
The acrid that killed my father.
Do you remember anything else?
No. Nothing.
It might just be temporary amnesia. You should rest.
Job's done.
Thanks. How's it going?
How's what going?
Well, you seem to be feeling a lot better. And it looks like you're starting to get used to life here.
I don't know about that.
Come on inside. I'll fix you something to warm you up.
Isn't there some way around?
I've tried everything. There's no other way. We can't avoid the acrid if we want to reach our destination.
If only one of us could pilot a VS.
I can.
What?
Huh?
You can?
I remember how to pilot one.
We need your help, one. We could use an able pilot.
We are trying to eradicate the acrid from this world, one hive at a time. The Green Eye that killed your father is one of them. We're looking into finding that one, but in the meantime, we could really use your skill.
All right. Show me to the first hive.
We do know of one in the vicinity, but are you sure you're up to this?
Quite.
All right. I'll give you the details.
Wayne, you should be able to use that VS. At least it beats walking.
Ready.
Make sure to use your light in the dark.
Snow. Tal vez sirven para algo después.
Con mi astucia.
Thank you.
not yet, apparently.
Sensors are indicating a very large heat signature up ahead.
No les doy. I think that's enough for today. Es suficiente.